Mr. Speaker, on
a
point of
point of order, first of all. Hmm? Point of order.
Mr. Speaker, on a point of order.
Thank you very much. We'll hear.
So I think the honourable member is misleading the House, as he is.
Let's listen. She's a new member. We'll listen. I'm here to listen to as much as I can. We'll hear. Come on, Honourable Tamiyajo.
As he's quoting the Prime Minister, Honourable Prime Minister, as saying, tape kuma manzaku, which is a type of tape. And why?
Why? Order. Let me hear. Order. Let's hear.
While members of this side during the debate have expressed grievance for being insulted and called Zaku. And in France, a politician called Christine Taubira went to court, and the person Anne-Sophie Claire, who insulted her and called her Zaku, was actually found guilty of insult for using the word Zaku as, but singe in French, as an insult, and had to pay 3,000 euros as sanction. So I think the comparison is not accurate in the use, because members of this House during the debate did not... members of this House, of this side, did not condemn the use of a word, but the use of a word as an insult towards us here. That was my point of view.
Thank you. Honourable... Honourable Kira. Honourable Joe, with all due respect, you are a young member. I don't think the point of order is rightly taken at this time. So thank you very much. Please.